A peculiar biological adaptation allows the bull to survive in fresh water.
Thank you.
The seawolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food. Team, and we should expect much angst, ennui, and poor decision-making. Thank you. Remember, if you find yourself hard aground, The best thing to do is stay with your canoe and die the death of an honorable seaman. Shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. To buy sunshine sunscreen until I read it contains 7 hormone disrupting chemicals and palm oil. As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam.